Hi guys, I'm George and today I'm going to do a video on propagating basil plants. So this is a basil plant I grew last year and believe me, I've loved it. I've used it in cooking, used it in making pizzas at home. I used to harvest a lot of them and make a pesto sauce at home, which was absolutely delicious. Now basil has many health benefits. It's really amazing. It's got a beautiful fragrance to it. And that also keeps mosquitoes away, which is, you know, really amazing for me. So how I propagate my basil plants is really quite simple. They're very hardy plants. They can take a real load of beating. And what I've done is I've taken these shoots, which are roughly about 3 to 4 inches long. Just snip them off at a slant, as you can see out here. And every day just keep them in water and keep changing that water around. So as you see, it's about almost 2 weeks and I'm starting to develop roots on these little shoots. So the beauty of this is that in maybe another week's time, when the root system is a little more developed, I'll be able to put it in the mud and have brand new basil plants that turn about this high. Now, pruning basil plants has its benefits. You don't want to get it. You don't want it to get too high, too tall. So you keep clipping them and propagating them, and you get new plants. And as you clip them, you notice they get bushier. At one point in time, this was just a shoot that came up, and I snipped it back. And you notice from around here, you can see it. Two new shoots forming these towers here. These branches coming up, and then from there, I further snip them. And there were more branches that came up. So this is going to keep getting bushier and bushier. So just to show you how it's done, I've got one over here, one nice long shoot, which can turn into a basil plant. So what I do is measure it out, it's about almost 3 or 4 inches, reach back to one of the nodes where you see two leaves branching out. And you want to cut just a little higher than that at an angle. There, just like that. You see that? Now what you want to do is you want to peel back these leaves. Because the plant needs all of the energy it can get to produce roots. So you want to pull all these leaves back. Yeah. And also pinch off these little shoots and suckers up here. You don't want them branching out just yet. You want them to grow. So once that's done, you can take that little sprig and place it in the water. And hopefully in the next 2 weeks, you get new roots coming up, and in about 3 weeks to a month, you get a new plant. So it's that simple, guys. I hope you enjoy this because I've enjoyed growing basil plants. I've got quite a few of them. And I think they're wonderful. So take care, guys. I hope you have a lovely day.